Hi everybody, I hope you're having a great day. In this video I'm going to be covering Bardock. He made his first animated appearance in Dragon Ball Z Bardock, the father of Goku, in October of 1990. His Japanese name is Bidaku, and he stands 5 feet 10 inches tall, weighs 192 pounds, having black eyes and black hair, like most others of his Saiyan race. Funny enough, Bardock also bears a striking resemblance to his famous son Goku, other than being slightly more tanned and slightly larger. It's been explained that this is because the lower class warriors of their race have very little genetic variation, and this makes most of them look very similar. The features that most notably distinguish Bardock from his sons are his red armbands and battle scars, particularly the one that runs down his left cheek. Bardock was known to be one of the strongest of the low-class warriors, but his power level of 10,000 wasn't quite high enough to push him over into the mid-class warrior units. This being said, he was an extremely courageous and adept fighter, regardless of his classification, and this made him more than enough to defeat many of the alien races that the Saiyans came up against. Bardock showed the ability to focus his ki to fly, give off powerful energy blasts, some of which include a full power energy wave as well as final spirit cannon. He can also produce a power ball, which is a huge sphere that's made of condensed blitz waves, as they're called. This is a special technique that allows some Saiyans to go straight to their grade 8 form even if there is no full moon available. Matter of fact, it's even rumored that Bardock is the one who invented this technique. In addition to this, it's also been shown that Bardock has a degree of precognition to be able to see events that are far away in time and space. Now, Bardock is the father of Goku and Raditz, also being a very accomplished Saiyan warrior, leading his own squad within the Saiyan army. Like many other Saiyans, he's somewhat arrogant and likes to fight, which in turn enables their race's Zenkai boost, which makes them more powerful after they endure injury in a battle. And although Bardock does have a harsh side and will take out his foes without a moment's notice, he is a bit more refined than many others of his race, being shown to be a bit more calm and contemplative than what's normal. He's also gone as far as actually saving some of his comrades, which is a rare act for Saiyans, and this has garnered him much respect from many of the other lower class. Yet despite the fact that he has a relatively calm demeanor, he does have a strong sense of pride, being the only one of his race, including King Vegeta, that showed himself willing to rebel against Frieza. This verified and cemented the fact that he was famous for his bravery among all the Saiyan warriors. Now, Bardock is most famous for his cryptic premonition about his home planet Vegeta. He was actually given his precognitive abilities on the planet Kanasa, when shortly after he and his comrades subdued the planet as great apes, a native survivor caught him off guard and imbued him with the ability to see into the future. While Bardock was recovering from this campaign is when he had his vision of Frieza destroying his entire homeworld, in addition to seeing the planet Earth being saved by his son Kakarot, aka Goku. Although he had initially brushed these visions off as just delusions, he was then met with the harsh reality of its truth after Frieza sent a team to take him and his men out, since they were away from their homeworld. And although Bardock put up an epic fight against these higher class warriors, he and his team were defeated and left for dead. But through his tenacity alone, Bardock is the only one that survives and rushes to make it back to planet Vegeta to warn everyone. But despite him getting back early, no one initially believes him, until Frieza and his forces take up an aggressive stance in orbit around their world. Bardock then flies into orbit and puts up a monumental effort, manifesting a berserker state that allows him to take out hundreds of Frieza's soldiers. But despite this honorable last-ditch effort, he was ultimately no match for the power of Frieza's supernova blast, which, as we all know, took out Bardock and his entire planet. Thank goodness Bardock's son Goku would eventually not only avenge him and his planet, but would become one of the most powerful fighters in the universe. Now, for his powers and abilities, and his influence on the Dragon Ball universe, for my 1-10 rating, I'll give Bardock a rating of 8, which is an unforgettable rating. I hope everyone enjoyed this video. I'll talk to you next time. Be sure to like and subscribe to The New Sage.